I'm Laura. I work for the Royal Institute of British Architects. We're based in Fitzrovia as well. So got in touch with the Fitzrovia Youth in Action guys and said, would you like to collaborate on something for London Festival of Architecture? The theme for the festival is the Playful City. So that's when you guys at Fitzrovia Youth in Action had the idea about the football tournament, because it's using a space in the city in a playful way and something that the young people would enjoy. So it's a chance to bring together some of the local practices, so architects and engineers who we work with, and then the young people at Fitzrovia Youth in Action work with.
A great day today. We've come to the end and we had one of the architects teams winning in the final against one of our Fitzrovia teams. It was a great event, you know, that brought everybody together. The architects got a chance to play with our young people, and
the head football coach at Fitzrovia Youth in Action. Talking about our day today, our charity day with all the other organisations. It was great that the young people were able to mix in with all the architects, the engineers and all that. And what was more interesting was the fact that some of the boys were actually speaking to them after the game, you know, about prospects of how to get into that industry and you know, what they would need to do, what qualifications and stuff like that. So, in all, for me, it's been quite a positive day.